G'day everyone, welcome back. Here we are down at the Billabong on one of these nature walk paths, and we're just going to see if we can spot anything interesting, like whatever that is down there. And then I noticed this thing in the water. I don't know if you can see that out there, but he looks like a bunyip. Got two legs standing in the water. Might put a zoomed in shot so you can really see what it looks like. Hilarious. It's a bunyip. What's down here? Big ones too, big lips on them.
That's what we've got. What do you call a group of carp?
Yeah, what do you call a group of carp, anyone? Let me know. Ducks Foot Lagoon, that's where we're going. mud crabs. Mallee mud crabs. Probably a yabby. Oh, I can hear ya. I didn't get lost. Not yet. Just got poked in the eye. Civilization.
We're just approaching his knee.
Oh, the frog foot or duck foot, whatever it is.
Ducks have knees?
I think so, they bend backwards.
Yeah. Oh, they have to have knees, wouldn't they?
Well, you have to sit down and take a shit. Well, no, in a duck's case, you'd have to stand up and take a shit. Alrighty, we made it to Ducks Foot Lagoon. This is it. Good shot. Right, we made it to, what was it, Duck Foot Lagoon, and on the way back, I dropped my water bottle, and look what I found. An old ammunition box, but this is a geocache, accidental find. See if it's any. Kid stamp, pet rock, a button, don't know what that is. And a parking ticket. And a little angel. Well, that's cool. Geocache. Shove it back in there. Put it back in there. One of the next people to find it. Oh, didn't come out and bite me. Cool. There we go. Alright, so we come out to the Billabong, took a bit of a walk, Ducks Foot Lagoon, turned around and come back, nothing too exciting, But yeah, bit of fun. Weather's turning bad. Looks like we're gonna have some rain. I'll sign off from here. I'll catch you on the next one. See you later.